All right, so the reason the separator ring broke and the sealing element came out of this fitting is because that tool is exerting 32 kilonewtons of force. So when we actually press that fitting, this would compress against the pipe and then push against it for the whole rest of its life. That's why it's there and that's why it works so well.